The Congress party has secured the people's confidence on the basis of the promises that the party has made and its Please All manifesto. I would like to point out here that our party, MIM, will play the role of constructive opposition in the state. We will voice the aspirations and grievances of the people, offer our advice and suggestions, and also point out the acts of omission and commission of the government. So, uske saath saath, Mohtaram Panel Speaker Sahab, main ye zarur baat kehte hue apni baat ko aage badhaunga, aur ye baat main aiwan ke tawajjuh main lana chahta hoon, aur is aiwan ke zariye awam ko bhi mutawajjih karta hoon is baat par ki riyasat Telangana ke musalmanon ne inko bhi jitaya hai, inko bhi jitaya hai, lekin na inhone na inhone ek bhi musalman ko nahi jitaya hai. Aur musalmanon ki numaindagi karne wali jamaat ko khatam karne ke mansoobe wo saazishein banayi gayi, koshishein ki gayi, lekin wo saazishein, wo mansoobe, wo khwab chukna chur ho gaye. Hum jahan the wahi hain aur wahi rahenge. Hum mein koi kami nahi aayi. Kabhi ye yahan se yahan aate hain, kabhi wo wahan se yahan aate hain, lekin hum jahan the wahi hain aur wahi rahenge. Aur bebaaki ke saath, puri diyanat ke saath, imandari ke saath, ikhlas ke saath musalmanon ki numaindagi karte rahenge. Aur ye baat isliye keh rahe hain ki musalman Hindustan ka dusre darje ka shahri nahi hai. Musalman ko bhi dastoor hind ne wo barabar ka haq diya gaya hai. Aur is aiwan mein khade rehkar hamari tareekh hai ki humne musalmanon ke liye, pichhde hue tabqat ke liye, SCSTs ke huquq ke liye humne jiddojahd ki hai aur aage bhi hum karte rahenge. Hum ummeed karte hain ki Congress ki hukumat purane shahar ko nazarandaz nahi karegi. Hum ummeed karte hain ki purane shahar ki tarakki naye shahar ke barabar hogi. Hum ummeed karte hain ki IT towers jo humne manzoori hasil ki thi purane shahar ke liye, wo IT towers ka kaam jari rahega. Hum ye ummeed karte hain ki purane shahar mein musi ko saaf kar kar aur jahan pe sewerage ka pani hai usko khoobsurat banaya jayega, development aayega purane shahar mein. Hum ummeed karte hain ki barsa baras se char minar pedestrianization ka project jo ek kachwe ki tarah aage badha hai usko tezi ke sath aap mukammil karenge.